Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Chris George. The Cure bassist Simon Gallup announced Saturday that he is leaving the band after nearly 40 years with the goth-rock legends. On Facebook, he wrote, quote, "With a slightly heavy heart, I am no longer a member of The Cure. Good luck to them all." When asked by a fan if the exit was health-related, Gallup responded, quote, "I'm okay, just got fed up of betrayal." The Cure and singer Robert Smith have not yet commented on Gallup's departure. Gallup was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2019 alongside his Cure bandmates. While he wasn't The Cure's founding bassist, he joined soon after the release of the band's 1979 debut album, Three Imaginary Boys, which featured bassist Michael Dempsey. Gallup appeared on all three LPs in The Cure's Dark Trilogy, 1980's 17 Seconds, 1981's Faith, and 1982's Pornography, before mounting tensions with Smith led to his exit from The Cure in 1982. 2 years later, after The Cure had released The Top without Gallup, Smith asked the bassist to rejoin the group in 1984, which he did and has remained the band's bassist ever since. In a 2019 NME interview, Smith talked about Gallup's importance to the band. Quote, "For me, the heart of the live band has always been Simon, and he's always been my best friend. We've had some difficult periods over the years, but we've managed to maintain a very strong friendship that grew out of that shared experience from when we were teens. When you have friends like that, particularly for that long, it would take something really extraordinary for that friendship to break." Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.